Okay, well, there's Joey and I just starting the float. We won't have any video other than us starting the float. This is a good place to practice turning around and getting used to what oar does what. Yes, and you need to plan further ahead. Yes, I agree. Thank you. Hola. Okay. I went and doubt it. See the tree? Oh, good. Not today. Let's try to get to that side bank, because that's the side we're probably going to get out on. Because the way the water is moving, we got to plan pretty far ahead. Hello. You gotta really plan ahead for it though. You know, when you look at the trees as you're floating, and look how fast they're going by. Maybe we'll do laps. see you getting back into it again. I think your boat actually floats faster. I thought that before. The very first time I said, why can't you go as fast as me? And then that was into that. It's mostly me than you. Uh-oh. I was hoping to get it. This is the kind of bank we need for it, that's for sure. Why is that? Well, actually, it looks like it's a drop-off. Oh, right after this tree, though. Look out, just watch out so they don't hurt you, I mean.